Who you got here?
It's my son, Cian, my mum, Jess.
Hi, Cian, you all right? You looking forward to your dad's audition?
Yes.
You excited?
My name's Josie Whelan, I'm 26 and I'm from Wolverhampton. I've got a little boy, his name's Cian, he's 4 years old now. When I look at him, he just lights up my life. Being a father's the best thing ever. The first time, you know, I laid eyes on him, something just changed inside. I mean, my whole perspective on life changed completely.
What's your favourite song?
No, you know what your favourite song is?
Yeah.
It moves like Jagger, isn't it?
You
can sing that as well, can't you?
Me and his mum broke up not long back. So he doesn't live with me, unfortunately. I do really miss that. I miss living with him. Ever since he was born, I've been around him every day. And sometimes, you know, come back from work to empty flats, there's just me there, and you know, I've got his pictures around and that sort of thing, and it's heartbreaking, yeah.
Okay, guys, we're ready to go through.
Sweet,
do you want to get all your things?
Should we take over?
Yeah.
You're staying here. You're going that way. Good luck, fella.
There's so much riding on this for me. It's not just for myself, not just because I want to be a musician, but because I really want to make my son proud. I really want to make him happy. And I hope he's proud of his daddy. 3, 2, 1, go. Hello.
What's your... What's your name?
My name's Josie Whelan.
And where are you from?
I'm from Wolverhampton.
How old are you?
I'm 26.
And what do you do for a living?
I'm a tool salesman. I go into building sites and smash things up with tools. This is brilliant, man.
Why have you come to the X Factor today?
Well, I've been playing in bands for about 10 years now, and I really want to do something on my own. And also, I've got a 4-year-old son as well, and I want to do the best I can for him and give him the best life I can. Yeah, he's really lovely as well.
Take it away.
Right, Daddy got a good voice?
Yeah.
Good singer?
You need cooler, baby, I'm not fooling. I'm gonna send you back to school and well down inside, woman, you need it. I wanna give you my love. I wanna give you every inch of my love. Whoa, what a whole lot of love. 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 You've been loving, baby. I've been learning. All those good times, baby, I've been misusing. I give you my love. I wanna give you my love. What a whole lot of 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 love.
Oh my God, what a voice, what a tone you have.
Thank you, thank you.
I think Gary's going to start getting jealous because you're going to be stealing all the female attention. That's it.
That was a brilliant audition. You've got an amazing talent. You've got an authentic rock voice.
Thank you, thanks so much.
Gary, did you like it?
Do you know what? The best thing about this audition, Joseph, was that when you came on, my name's Joseph Whelan, and then you start to sing, it's just absolutely awesome. What a great voice. I really enjoyed that.
Thanks, Gary. Means a lot, man. Means a lot. Thank you.
Mel, you smashed it. Yeah, you're really hot. You've got great tattoos, and you smash things up with tools, oh, and then you sing. And then you sing. Done.
Hey, now we're going to vote, Joseph. I'm going to say yes.
Joseph, definitely biggest yes of the day.
Thank you.
Definitely yes.
Thank you.
Joseph, 4 big yeses. Well done.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Well done, fella.
Brilliant.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
What's your name?
Grace.
How
nice
are
to
you,
meet
Grace?
You.
Where are you from?
I'm from Blackburn, so not come too far today.
Ready for this?
Ish. As ready as you can be.
Good luck.
I guess. Thank you so much. My name's Grace Davis. I'm 20 years old and I'm from Blackburn. I grew up in a little town called Langor with my brother, my sister and my mum and dad. So I work in Goods Inn in a warehouse, packing CDs and vinyls and T-shirts. We pack it and send it to them. I've been gigging since I was about 16, basically doing it every weekend when my friends used to go out to like underage clubs and things. I was singing at people's birthdays on Saturday nights and doing weddings and things like that. The one thing that I love to do in life is perform. And I think that's where I'm happiest and that's all I've ever really wanted to do. I think everybody thinks that pop stars are supposed to be very glamorous, especially the girls. You're wearing heels and mini skirts and have great bodies, and I just think, actually, I'd rather just be in a pair of trainers and some baggy trousers and just feel comfortable on stage. So I'm singing an original song today. It's basically about when I was singing in old men's pubs and things like that. All the locals and even my friends just started to say, you know, Grace is going to be singing in these pubs for the rest of her days. Like, it's not going to go much further than that. And I started to believe them. It was a bit heartbreaking because it was kind of like, you're good, but you're not good enough. I'm so scared. I'm actually having a nervy bee. I've never played this song to anybody, but I've just got to keep my fingers crossed and just do my best, I guess.
Hello. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
All right, what's your name?
Grace.
Where are you from, Grace?
I'm from Blackburn.
Okay. How old are you?
I'm 20 years old.
And what's your work?
Well, I work in the warehouse, packing vinyls and stuff, and I also write and sing. And
great.
Just
that's okay.
Yeah, just singing.
That's where everybody starts off, Grace.
When did
you start writing?
Probably when I was about 16. My first song was about 6 minutes long, so I've had to sort of get around that. But yeah, I've been basically writing ever since.
And are you going to do original songs for
us
today?
I am, yes. I'm going to sing my own song called Roots.
Great. Good to you.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thanks.
Found out. I don't wanna leave this town tonight. Don't wanna be back where I started from, cause my roots won't keep me warm. They won't keep me warm. But they said I was always gonna be that way. Until I saw you, I believe. And then you came my way. Well, let me love, oh, let me love you.
until we're old. Don't let me love, oh, let me love you until we grow old. 'Cause my roots will never keep me warm. I guess I made it here somehow. I made it this far and I am proud. I've seen my whole just change, nothing stays the same. And I, for one, am glad. I never knew I wanted you so bad. But they said I was always gonna be that way. Until I saw you, I believed them every day. And then you came my way. Oh, let me love, oh, let me love you until we're old.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
So wonderful.
Tell me what that song was about.
I've been singing in pubs and restaurants and things like that just for years, since I was 16 to 18. And not just friends, but everybody was just like, you'll be doing that forever, singing Amy Winehouse in the corner of a pub. It was just that thought of, like, this is what I want to do, and it makes me so happy. And just being able to say, actually, I did do it.
Grace, it's very rare when someone sings an original song, I say, yes, I love it. That is a hit song.
I have to tell you, I loved it, genuinely, and I really like you, Grace.
Thank you so much.
My God, this is a beautiful, beautiful song. I mean, beautiful song. Louis.
Grace, follow your dream. You've got the talent. Big yes.
Sharon?
I can't wait to hear more of your original material, so it's a huge yes from me.
I would like to get that song off you so I could listen to it. It's an absolute yes.
But, oh, thank you so much.
I've said this before, I don't believe there is any such thing as a perfect first audition. What you, however, have just done is to demonstrate very, very, very clearly who you are, what you're all about. It's genuine, came from your heart, it's believable, and that's why I'm excited to say that you have your fourth yes.
Bless your heart.
So lovely to meet you.
Congratulations.
You did it.
So
very well. Go and celebrate.
Well,
I'm
gonna get drunk.
Well done.
How nice of you, though, babe.
Thanks.
I work as a prison officer, and when I'm at work, a lot of the staff tend to take the mickey out of me for singing all the time. Shut her up.
I think I'm 35. Not 21 anymore.
It's about the voice, though.
It's not. You've got to look the part. I think that I'm a bit too old for it all now, but I've got to at least try, haven't I?
How are you feeling about this today? I mean, obviously you're nervous, but...
Yes, it's big for me. Big thing.
Have you auditioned for anything before? Have you done much stuff?
Everything goes away when I sing. The stresses of work, the stresses of my kids, I can be someone else completely.
Hey, good luck, Sam.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
See you.
This could change my life.
Hello.
Hello, how are you?
All right, how are you?
I'm good, thank you.
So what's your name?
Sam Bailey.
Sam.
Sam.
How old are you, Sam?
I'm 35.
And what do you do for a living?
I'm a prison officer.
Get out of here. Men or women?
Men.
I'm loving this. You put handcuffs on people?
Yeah. Not pink fluffy ones, though.
Proper ones.
Proper ones.
Yeah.
But the dream is to sing?
Yeah. I'm just a bit nervous.
So, what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to sing Listen by Beyonce.
Off you go.
Come on. Come on.
Listen. To the song here in my heart. A melody I start but can't complete. Listen to the sound from deep within. It's only beginning to find relief. The time has come for my dreams to be heard. They will not be pushed aside or worse into your own, all 'cause you won't listen. Listen, I am alone at a crossroads. I'm not at home in my own home. Though I try to say what's on my mind, you should have known. No. Now I don't believe in you. You don't know what I'm feeling. I'm more than what you're made of me. I followed the voice you think you gave to me. But now I gotta find my own. My own.
Yeah!
Come from? I wasn't expecting that at all. Wow.
Thank you.
Sam! I'm like, what? You're a prison officer?
Yeah.
That's exactly how that song is supposed to be sung. With the passion, singing for your life. That's all I care about.
Sam, oh my God, your voice is incredible.
Thank you.
Well done, and thank you for coming to see us.
How do you feel right now?
Emotional. It means a lot to me to be here today. So.
How are you feeling right now?
Yeah, I'm feeling really great.
Oh, should we vote?
Sam, yes from me.
Thank you.
Sam, I am. It's a yes from me too.
Cuff me.
Please.
It's a yes.
It's an absolute yes from me.
Well done. Well done.
Congratulations, Sam.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
What a lovely lady.
But where did that come from?
Oh,
unbelievable.
Who knows? Everywhere I'm looking now, I'm surrounded by your grace. It's like pick the hardest song. Bang, that one.
I'm not here, like, it's just don't feel real, to be honest.
I can't wait to see him at the arenas.
With 4,000 people, it could be amazing.
Mummy's made it through. No!
She is brilliant.
She blew me away.
I can't believe it, I'm really gone.
Hello. What's your name?
Louisa.
How are you?
Good, good.
How old are you, Louisa?
I'm 17.
You're 17?
Yeah.
And where are you from?
Essex.
Tell me why you've entered the show, sweetheart.
This is literally my life, and I've literally been working my whole life towards this moment.
When you say you've been working your whole life?
Well, I've been singing since I was 7, and I can't even explain to anyone how much this means to me today.
Louisa, can I just give you a little bit of advice?
Yeah.
Breathe. I can hear your nerves and your voice at all.
You'll be all right, honestly.
Thank you.
I'm Louisa Johnson, I'm 17. I live at home with my mum. I love living with my mum. We get along really, really well. We're like best friends.
Just relax. Louisa sings at home all the time, in the shower, in the bathroom, because she is absolutely adamant that this is her dream.
I've always remembered watching X Factor, like when I was at home with my mum and dad. Leona Lewis was one of my inspirations. When I watched her and I was like, wow. Just feel so nervous because other people that I've looked up to were here and now I'm here.
No, I'm so nervous.
This is the day she's been waiting for 10 years. I'm just looking at thinking it's my baby and I'm there all the way with her.
She'll be fine, she'll be fine.
So what are you going to sing for us tonight?
I'm going to sing Who's Loving You, Michael Jackson.
Before you perform, just take some deep breaths.
That is what you call a singer. You are the one to beat right now.
Thank you.
It was an incredible performance.
Thank you so much.
I really, really want to mentor you.
You, my friend, are a little superstar.
That was absolutely stunning.
Louisa, it was phenomenal.
Thank you.
I'm going to kick this off with your first yes. It's incredible.
Thank you so much.
That soul feels like it's been born before. Yes, 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 yes.
Yes, absolutely yes.
It is a 1,000,000,000% yes.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Come on.
Yeah.
with that girl.
I'm going to work with that girl.
No, you can't. You definitely can't. I don't think you can, so I have to.
That was incredible. How are you feeling?
Thank you. I don't know.
Today's been absolutely incredible.
That was so exciting.
We are headed in the right direction. We found so much talent today.
That young 17-year-old girl, Louisa, is amazing. I don't know, there's something different in the air right now.
I love her look.
Hello.
Hello. How are you?
I'm good. Did you bring, like, your whole school or something?
Yeah, I don't know. I didn't know there was this many people coming.
What's your name?
Isabella.
Isabella. How old are you?
Oh, my God, it's my birthday. I'm 18. Oh, my God, today. Oh, yeah.
So you finished school?
I've left school.
You've left school?
I was in year 12 this year, and I left school about 2 months ago.
Okay, why was that?
I run out of motivation. I think I didn't really know what I wanted to do when I finished, so I just felt like I had nowhere to go, so I thought I'd take this year off and then try out heaps of different things and see what I want to do, and that's why I'm here.
How did your parents feel about that?
Well, it took them a while at first, but I don't think they saw it coming. I don't think really anyone saw it coming.
I left school because I wasn't enjoying my time there at all. It was a struggle for me.
Once she made that decision, as hard as it was for me to accept it, I could see this incredible weight lift off her shoulders, and she just seemed a lot more happy.
Yeah, I have no backup plan.
Let's say you get on there, you get really nervous, you've forgotten the words of a song, what are you gonna do?
Just singing. I do know the song.
This dream is completely out of my hands. I can only just say that I'm here, I'll support her, I'll do whatever it takes.
Good luck with it.
Thanks, Mum.
She's my daughter and I love her. And I'm very proud of her.
Bella, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Skinny Love by Bon Iver, but I'm doing Birdie's version.
Okay, wow.
Yeah, so not the original, but...
Great. Oh, good luck, Bella.
Thank you.
Good luck, Bella.
Oh, I'm really nervous. Okay.
Okay.
What is wrong with you?
Oh, it's a mile a minute.
Yeah.
who will fall far behind. Come on, skinny love. Oh, 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 oh. My, 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 my.
Sorry, I'm so nervous.
Bella. Bella, every single person in this room has just witnessed the birth of something so special.
To be honest with you, I really don't think you realised how absolutely amazing you are.
Really?
Because that was truly amazing. Truly amazing.
Isabella, you know what Adele did around the world? Your voice has the power to do what Adele's just done all around the world.
This time last year, we witnessed something amazing on this very stage. It was a young guy called Reese Marston. The four of us, we saw something and we kind of knew he was going to go all the way, but you never know. And he went all the way and he won the X Factor last year. I truly, truly believe we've just seen that again.
Bella, we have to vote. You need three yeses. Oh, the jeopardy. I wonder what's going to happen.
I'm not sure what.
Bella, don't change a thing. Please do that every time you sing. It's a yes from me.
It's a hands down big yes from me.
Bella, it's a yes from me.
The best first audition I've ever seen. It's a yes from me. Well done.
I don't know what to say. Thank you so much.
Take care.
Thank
we'll see you.
We'll see you.
Well done.
Thank you.
Sorry. Bye.
Oh my God.
Yeah. That's ridiculous.
Ready or not, kulot. Binabalaakan ko matugali mo na ay kumukulupot. Ngayon, naintindihan mo na ba? Malaking pagkakamali na ako pang binangga. Abangan ng mga talata sa mga binitawan ko na liriko. Di mo na makakayanan ito. Binabato ka ng mga salita para di ka na makakagalaw. Katakatakanin na pakalakas sa pinakamalawit na kinakatakutan ng pinakamaraha. Sa lahat ng ahas, ready or not, here I come. You can't hide. I'm gonna make you want me.
KZ! KZ!
Oh my gosh!
Oh my God!
I have only one question.
Well,
pwede ko mag-front act sa concert mo?
Hala!
Pwede? Because a star is born in Digos!
Yes! Tito Martin, gusto mo mag-front act?
Yes.
Pwede mo ba ako maging guest?
Pwede ko maging
backup singer.
Backup singer!
Okay lang, basta ako maging director. No, you almost got me speechless dahil sa ginawa mo. Originality, andun. Attitude, andun. Boses, andun. Lahat. You have it all, actually.
You have it all,
you
yes.
have it all. Let's vote.
One, two, three, yes!
Party girls don't get hurt, can't feel anything. When will I learn? Push it down, push it down. One, two, three, one, two, three, three. One, two, three, one, two, three, three. One, two, three, one, two, three, three. Throwing back till I lose count.
One, two, three, three. Throw it back till I lose count.